It's amazing how you knock me off my feet. Every time you come around me, I get weak.
Hi guys, welcome back to JNN TV. So today I'll be showing you guys how to make carrot juice. So the ingredients that we'll be using today is condensed milk, vanilla, Guinness, cinnamon, nutmeg, and ginger. To make carrot juice, you can use a blender if you like, but in this case, we're going to be using the juicer. The first step that you have to do is cut off all the stems. And once you cut off all the stems, you just have to wash it. If you're using a blender, you're gonna have to clean off all the skin. But in our case, we don't have to because we're gonna put it in the juicer. Once all the stems are cut off, all you have to do is wash the carrots. Now we're going to be putting the carrots in the juicer. I'm going to be adding the ginger. And once I'm done finishing juicing the carrot, I'll show you guys a finishing touch. Now that the carrots has been juiced, we're going to be adding in the ingredients. A little bit of vanilla. A little bit of cinnamon, a little bit of nutmeg, the whole bottle of Guinness. And the condensed milk. You can put the whole can if you like. If you don't like it that sweet, then you can just do half of the can. Once everything is mixed well, this is how it looks.
And this is the finishing touch for the carrot juice. Enjoy!
Thank you guys for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe. And if you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and let us know how we're doing. Thank you so much.